As I have showed you my standalone dishwashing machine and a dryer, I am showing you how these two units, they work compatible to each other. My dishwashing machine, which is basically is a 120 seconds washing cycle. The unit of sink unit is connected to this locking device, is rinsed with the jet. Machine is open. These baskets comes from the sink to the dishwasher machine. The hood goes down and a cycle of 120 seconds gets completed and dishes gets dry. The time the machine shows indication that the dishes are dry, we open the hood and just push this basket inside the dishwasher dryer. Another basket come here so that there's no time of machine is wasted or a dryer is wasted, because they both have to work as a compatible to each other. Now automatically you just have to push this button, which is a green button. The time you start this, the dryer start. We have already done the time setting. The time you start, the dryer will stop after 90 seconds. That's an indication that dishes are totally dried. These dishes, when you push the another basket inside, this basket goes to the unloading table and is removed and goes to the clean dish rack. Thank you.